G'day, JP here from the illustrious Westmach HQ in sunny Bolton. How are we all doing? I've got a bit of a project on today. I've got this absolutely pristine piece of aluminium that we're going to be machining. I've got two of them. So we're actually making a CNC vacuum bed table. Whatever you do, don't type in vacuum bed in eBay. Yeah, so we've done the tool path, we're going to mount it onto the machine, get it machining up, and I'm going to do a pretty nice time-lapse video for you. See you soon. That's the stuff. You hear the pump's changed. If I'm right, I should be able to pick the whole plate up. Look at that. There's some weight in that. Right. That's amazing. It's really good. So the gasket isn't perfect. Look at that. So if I go another square again, it'll hold it down even more. But it's completely flat to the plate. Anyway, I've served my purpose. I've done what I needed to do. Now it's on with manufacturing the manifold boss, whatever you want to call it. So these pipes will go off. This will be a master, and it'll go off to four different taps. So if I ever want to do a really large one, I can do. So main issues with the gasket, but amazingly it does a really good job of holding it down. So let's just try again. That's the stuff. See, if I lift it from here and get it off. Even with a bent gasket. Wow. I'm impressed with my own work. Thanks for watching. It's been an emotional project. See y'all soon.